Hello, musicians. In this short tutorial, I'm going to talk a little about how to change the tempo of a sound using Audacity. And to do that, we use the Audacity Change Tempo effect. Now, this is actually quite easy to do and can be very useful, especially if you're trying to learn a song by ear. Oftentimes, songs are quite fast and it'd be very difficult to keep up with the original recording. By using this effect in Audacity, we can move the tempo downwards to a point where it's much more manageable. Let's have a listen. I have a recording here, first of all, of me playing Muscles in the Corner on the violin quite quick. Now, if I want to slow that down, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to click on this tab on the left-hand side of the track, and that will select the entire track. Now, if I only wanted to change the tempo of a portion of the track, I can use my selection tool to select a portion and change that. But for this exercise, I'm going to select the entire track. Next, I'll go to Effect, and I'll go down to Change Tempo. Now, you'll notice that there's a Change Speed effect just above it. I'll talk about that in a minute. Change Tempo. Now, in the Change Tempo window, we're given a slider that we can use to either go into the negative numbers to slow the tempo down, or go into the positive numbers to speed the tempo up. I'm going to go down to minus 20, which will lower by 20%. Click OK. Now, let's have a listen. Much more manageable tempo. Okay, I'm going to go up to Edit and go Undo Change Tempo. And if you're not sure how to use the Undo feature, there's a tutorial here to show you how to do that. Now, if I play it, this is the original again. Now, let's look at Change Speed. The Change Speed effect is right here. I've already got my track selected, so now I'm just going to click the Change Speed effect. And I'm also going to go down by minus 20, as you can see. Now let's hear what change speed does in comparison to change tempo. You see, change speed drops the tempo, but also drops the pitch. It's much the same as if you slow down a record. So while this does have its uses, change tempo is nice because it lowers the tempo, but doesn't affect the pitch. Much better when you're working with music. So there you go, that's the change tempo effect and the change speed effect.